Assalamu alaikum. This is us, the Crawfordians. As for Crawford culture, we always say that we are leaders, not followers. Today our topic is pronoun and types of pronoun. Pronoun is a word that is used in place of noun. Now we talk about the types of pronoun.
Indefinite pronoun. It is a pronoun that does not specifically identify what is referring to. For example, nobody and other.
Non-constructive pronoun. It is a pronoun that represents a noun and expresses its position. For example, this, that, these.
Reflective pronoun. It shows a reflection of your. For example, myself, yourself. Thank you.
Relative pronoun is a pronoun which refer to preceding noun. For example, who, such, which, such. I will tell you about interrogative pronoun. This pronoun is used for asking question. For example, who, what. Thank you.
Now I will tell you another type of pronoun, personal pronoun. They are the pronoun that replace the noun. For example, he, she, it.
Distributive pronoun, the pronoun which refers to a thing or a person one at a time. For example, either and other. Thank you. If you like our video, so please like, share and subscribe our channel. Thanks.
Allah.